part three of tobacco and tomato hornworms. When you start seeing little grenade poops like that and stuff being eaten up, there's sure to be one close by. And there you have it. Another grenade poop right there.